Welcome to StockInvest YouTube channel and this stock report for Amazon. The report was first published on our website Monday, June 27, 2022, but this is a more detailed version. Our aim is to help you answer the question, should I buy or sell Amazon? In this video, you will get insight into the technical and fundamental situation and future price predictions. Please remember to subscribe, hit like and notification bell so you will be first to know when we post a new updated video. Since June 24, 2022, our system ranks the Amazon stock as a sell candidate, giving it a score of 0.060. In this period, the stock has not performed as our systems expected and actually had a loss of minus 2.78% so far. This is an average return of minus 1.39% per day since first recommended. In our daily updates for Amazon, our last headline reads, Amazon stock downgraded to hold/accumulate. The Amazon stock price fell by minus 2.78% on the last day, Monday, June 27, 2022, from $116.46 to $113.22. During the day, the stock fluctuated 4.69% from a day low at $112.70 to a day high of $117.98. The price has risen in 6 of the last 10 days and is up by 3.26% over the past 2 weeks. Volume fell on the last day along with the stock, which is actually a good sign as volume should follow the stock. On the last day, the trading volume fell by minus 8 million shares and in total, 62 million shares were bought and sold for approximately $7.03 billion. In the last 52 weeks, the highest price of the stock was $188.65, and the lowest price was $101.26. Right now the price is 39.99%, or $75.43, below 52-week high and 91.33%, or $1,191.98, below all-time high January 15, 2018 where the price hit $1,305.20. The stock lies the upper part of a wide and falling trend in the short term, and this may normally pose a very good selling opportunity for the short-term trader as reaction back towards the lower part of the trend can be expected. A breakup at the top trend line at $115.44 will firstly indicate a slower falling rate, but may be the first sign of a trend shift. The current 3-month trend indicates a possible minus 35.48% change over the next 3 months, with a possible return between minus 45.48% and minus 33.33%. The 12-month trend it indicates a minus 28.12% change over the next 12 months with a possible return between minus 35.39% and minus 0.96%. This equals a price between $73.15 and $112.13 after a year. Analyst ratings and price targets. From analysts, Amazon stock received a general buy rating. The analysts give PE ratio a strong buy and price to book a strong buy rating. For the return on investment, the analysts give the Amazon stock a neutral rating. In this section, we will give you some information about signals found for Amazon. We will start with the general picture before we move on some of the most famous indicators and signals that will give you a deeper and better understanding of the trading possibilities in the stock. The Amazon stock holds by signals from both short and long-term moving averages giving a positive forecast for the stock, but the stock has a general sell signal from the relation between the two signals where the long-term average is above the short-term average. On corrections down, there will be some support from the lines at $109.95 and $111.96. A breakdown below any of these levels will issue sell signals. A buy signal was issued from a pivot bottom point on Tuesday, June 14, 2022, and so far it has risen 10.66%. Further rise is indicated until a new top pivot has been found. Some negative signals were issued as well, and these may have some influence on the near short-term development. Furthermore, there is currently a sell signal from the 3-month moving average convergence divergence, MACD. Volume fell together with the price during the last trading day and this reduces the overall risk as volume should follow the price movements. Here are some other signals you might find interesting. Moving average convergence divergence holds a sell signal. Pivots gave a buy signal 9 days ago. Bollinger gave a buy signal 43 days ago. The short-term moving average for the 3-month chart gave a buy signal 6 days ago. The long-term moving average for the 3-month chart gave a buy signal 4 days ago. The relation between the short and the long moving averages in the 3-month chart gave a buy signal 11 days ago. If we look at the 12-month chart, we see short moving average gave a buy signal 4 days ago. The long-term moving average gave a sell signal 57 days ago. The relation between the short and the long moving averages gave a buy signal 51 days ago. Remember to go to our page at StockInvest.us if you want to find more signals. Support, risk, and stop loss for Amazon. Amazon finds support from accumulated volume at $108.79, and this level may hold a buying opportunity as an upwards reaction can be expected when the support is being tested. This stock may move much during the day, volatility, and with a large prediction interval from the Bollinger Band, this stock is considered to be high risk. During the last day, the stock moved $5.28 between high and low, or 4.69%. For the last week, the stock has had a daily average volatility of 5.34%. Let us have a look at some fundamental data you should be aware of before we tell you some possible good trading levels for Amazon. The price-to-earnings ratio, P/E ratio, is the ratio for valuing a company that measures its current share price relative to its per-share earnings. Amazon currently has a price-earning ratio of 55.86. A high price-to-earnings ratio could mean that a company's stock is overvalued, or else that investors are expecting high growth rates in the future. Next upcoming earnings report for Q2 2022 is expected to be released July 27, 2022. Here are some possible good day trading levels. On an upturn, Amazon meets first resistance at $120.21. If you do not hold Amazon shares, you should wait for this level to be broken before placing your bet. If you already have the stock, this is the level you may want to swing trade. On a downturn, Amazon finds first level of support at $108.79, and this is a natural place to put your bet if the support holds with an expectation of a rebounce upwards. In the table, we have listed other potential swing trading levels based on the famous Fibonacci model. The average ratings combined from several analyst sources for Amazon is buy. Here are some of the latest insider trades. On May 23, 2022, Bezos Jeffrey P. made an inside sell of 7,991 of common stock, par value 1 cent per share. On May 23, 2022, Clark David H. made an inside sell of 4,000 of restricted stock unit. Award. On May 23, 2022, Clark David H. made an inside sell of 1,040 of restricted stock unit. Award. On May 23, 2022, Clark David H. made an inside sell of 364 of restricted stock unit. Award. On May 23, 2022, Clark David H. made an inside sell of 2,270 of common stock. Par value 1 cent per share. Based on the 100 latest insides trades, we have calculated the insider power to be negative at a ratio of minus 65.763. In total, the insiders bought 50,209 and sold 304,708 shares in the last 100 trades. Our recommended stop loss is $108.42, minus 4.24%. This stock has high daily movements, and this gives high risk. There is a buy signal from a pivot bottom found 8 days ago. Is Amazon stock a buy? Amazon holds several positive signals, but we still don't find these to be enough for a buy candidate. At the current level, it should be considered as a hold candidate, hold or accumulate, in this position whilst awaiting further development. Due to some small weaknesses in the technical picture, we have downgraded our analysis conclusion for this stock since the last evaluation from a buy to a hold/accumulate candidate. After analyzing the volatility and movements for the last trading day, our systems find that the current price is undervalued. For the trading on Tuesday 28th, we expect Amazon to open up $1.41 and start trading at $114.63. We remind you that trading involves a high risk of losing money, and that you should speak with a financial advisor before buying or selling any securities. You should not base your investment decision upon StockInvest.us. By using the information, you agree and are held liable for your own investment decisions. That's the end of this video. Thanks for watching. And remember to subscribe to the channel to get all the latest videos and updates.